All right, and we are back. So, do we have everyone with us? It looks like we might actually still have everyone with us. Could be mistaken. Anyone that stayed with me, though? Thank you. Let's get back to it. All right. All right. So, let's go find this other device here. Let me do this. Right. Well, as I keep saying, this game is pretty linear, so I should probably just follow this. All right, dude, let's go. I'm right here.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
But we should probably stop
no
that.
Leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it. Agreed. Let's get back to it.
Let's not. Let's just chill here.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
What is the point of you staying here? Why do I have to do everything? And I tell you.
All gentry are away. Repeat, all gentry are away. Company personnel permit.
Where the hell am I supposed to go? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Doors, man.
Company rats fleeing their sinking ship.
You're the coward. You're like, I'm gonna stay here. I'll let you do everything. Ow! Bam. Alright. Yay, I can open doors. With electricity.
Then we should move on.
Science. Oh, okay. Well, now I feel less bad that you're just standing there because I'm just right here, so.
The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army. The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
Look at all these weapons.
Benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
I'll take this wrench. Ooh, let's take these things. Thanks. I always pick them up, and I don't think I've used them. Is this what kind of weapon is this? Yes, auto rifle. This is what. No. Okay, no, I want the other one. Give me the other one. Yeah, that's what I want. Is that the auto-loading pistol as opposed to machine pistol? Yeah, I'd rather have this. Okay. Alright. Let's go kick some ass.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
There probably are rebels ahead. You know how we're trying to stop those rebels? Yeah.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Okay. Where's the door? Right here.
All this to kill one man. The rebels are resorting to bolder methods. That they are. Something's amiss. This is too bold, even for them. You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Yeah, I don't get it. There's like two storylines going on. Like, what's going on with the freaking Lycan? Right? That's what I want to know. Is that there's. We're talking about these rebels, and then I just killed, like, all the half-breed Lycan thingies. Like, where do they come into play? Be interested to see how that actually ties together. Lies?
Rebels.
I'm moving to the second device.
Oh, you bitch. Yeah.
Rebel down.
Bam. Bam.
Ouch, gun. I'm far ahead.
Oh. Oh shit! Cover. Yeah, I tell you what, this. Come on, come on, be. Let's go.
We have to find that second device.
Oh yeah, there's more people. More people, I'm scared. Bam. Shot him in the dick. Oop. Man, I'm going after him.
He must have gone through there. Right, I got it. Here, face it. Can you get through? I think so.
Oh, God.
Look out!
Separated again. What are the odds?
For comfort.
Why are you guys like mad at each other?
Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Alright, dude. Don't freaking get mad at me. You're the one who told me to go through there. I'll kill him. I ain't scared. Let's go. Or her, I should say. Alright. Now, I'm not a scientist, but I feel like fire on a blimp. Not good. Not good.
Whoop. Whoop. Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting
worse. Whoa, I ran through everything. Can I? Alright, there's no. I'm just gonna let myself die here. There we go. I forgot there's like almost no melee in this game. Okay. Alright, well, now that I know that freaking everyone just appears there, we can take a more. There we go. We can take a better approach.
What's going on? The damage from the explosion.
Fucking everyone up. There we go.
How long can you stabilize the ship?
Bam.
Not long, monsieur.
Oh, shit.
Do what you can, Mark.
That's not good.
Understood.
Whew. Dude's a freaking bullet sponge. Well, that's the guy that killed me last time. Now I feel better. And I have no ammo. That's not good. Is that a shotgun? Yes, it is.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship. All right. I'll sweep back towards you.
I'm going to use these, even though I don't like them nearly as much as the one I had. Ammo. Ammo. Thank you. All right. All right, well, we should be good on ammo now, at least. Nope, not that way. Probably downstairs, I guess. Here we go. So am I supposed to be, like, killing this woman? Or, like, finding the other bomb? Oh, shit! Alright. I thought I missed something. I thought it was, like, a grenade or something.
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Oh, fucking. Easy.
Marquis, abandon ship. Egret, if you have to, knock him unconscious and drag him to a lifeboat.
Galahad!
He's gonna jump off. Or explode himself.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him. Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Will we? It's too late. Don't do it, man.
Sebastian! Friend. You don't have to do this.
Oh! That's not good. That's not good. I can't acknowledge anything. I'm like dead. I still want to know what the hell that shit is. Chapter 6. Alright, where are we gonna head with? Is this, okay, so we're on the ground, right? That makes sense. I mean, how I'm still alive doesn't, but... Now we're back to this freaking monkey running stuff. There are a lot of people that are hurt. And that guy's on fire. Hey, dude. Stop, drop, and roll, man. Up. Oh, okay. Or stop down the stairs of fire.
Pray. For God's sake, respond.
Izzy, I'm here.
What the hell are we supposed to do now?
Can you hear me?
Nope. Dude, you drank that stuff. You're supposed to be, like, super powerful now. Or at least healed. Way to throw your transmitter down, man. Q's gonna be pissed. We have to find that guy and make him drink that stuff. Because if he comes back from that, I swear to God. It just doesn't make sense. No, I will go on record and say this game looks freaking amazing again.
I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
It's me.
Gray?
Oh shit, there he is.
Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Fight him!
Again? Oh shit. Now he's gonna turn into the Hulk. See, the problem with this game, I don't know, the story is, I have no feeling for these characters. Because these guys clearly.
this alone. You two head up to the council.
Great.
Baby.
It's all right, is it? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Alright.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man.
Yeah, no shit.
The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Use my homeboy. Just take all the stuff, man. He's dead. Just be like, bam, mine, dibs, mine. Where to get sweet ass gloves like that?
Grayson. Do not blame yourself for what happened.
Too late, man. Too late.
Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
Oh, man.
So he was.
He's the Order's Obi-Wan.
But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
The dark thoughts of retribution, that way madness lies.
I really don't know what's going on.
Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House.
Yeah, no thanks to us. What up?
He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship.
Another elevator ride, God.
The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
Bye. Oh man, shortest chapter ever.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail.
The Holy Grail?
That water that courses through our veins.
There's black stuff in our veins?
The bond.
We should see a doctor.
Unites this order.
We should all see doctors.
Which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet, it cannot ensure immortality.
Clearly.
Now,
thanks, Gandalf.
Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors.
I thought he said the other guy was the mentor.
On just such a solemn occasion.
Like, what does this do for the story?
From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumortier, Marquis de Lafayette. Swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. You pledge to give your life
and service
to our righteous cause.
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well.
Always. I'm telling you guys,
wisely.
We got to see a doctor.
I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
Snap. That dude's pissed.
This council is now called to order.
All right, Gandalf. What we gotta do now?
Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise.
To be a dick.
Negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody.
They were being dicks. I had to shoot them.
By their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair.
Oh, snap.
Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
See? Dick. Now we're under attack.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Yeah, it's going down now.
Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Oh, snap. Gotta hit the last word, man. Gotta have that last word.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
No, I go offensive, bitch.
Galahad, your command.
Damn straight.
Let's go.
Let's kill these bitches.
It
Sir Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, Egrain, Percival, with me.
Whoa! That's just a horse penis.
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Oh, I'll whoop. What freaking gun is this? I don't like that.
Shotgun is spotted.
Reload.
Galahad, get in cover.
Oh, shit, balls. Now what? Blackwater. Okay, seriously, what am I supposed to do with this guy? Just on my dick. Come on, let me shoot him in the face. This gun sucks. Alright, fuck him. He was still reloading. Dumb.
We must reach Lord Hastings' carriage.
Yeah, well, maybe if you can give me weak-ass weapons. Yeah, I do have an arc gun, and it sucks. Where is he? Yeah, suck it. Alright, that went better. Oh god, ow, ow, oh god, what? Oh, ow, get in cover. Alright, this thing doesn't suck as much as I thought it did.
Enemy down.
I'm reloading.
Run, bail, everyone bail. Oh god. You're dead. There's a freaking whiplash up in here.
Up there. Hurry back.
Oh, hey. Whoa, hey.
All right already.
Didn't even look like... That was even... Whoop! Bam. Alright, that guy. I'm getting ballsy here. That guy's got like a shotgun. Where is he? I'm gonna go zap his ass. He zapped someone. Or not. Ow. Who the fuck? Ow! Aha. Okay. Apparently, I charged that for nothing. Is he still in there?
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan,
just break the glass.
On my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
Old man strength.
No!
We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace.
Oh, it's that bitch. See, we should have killed her on the freaking blimp.
Finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance. Come to your senses.
No, shut up, bitch.
Gray, stop!
I will fuck everyone up. I follow my own rules. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I'm grabbing you.
Does anyone have eyes on Galahad?
Yeah.
Air Command, do we have any sentinels above our position? Sir Lucan, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge. Dragon. Closing.
Jump it, jump it. Can I jump it?
Nope. Find the Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Understood, Mark.
Don't move in. Ah, let's be friends. Let's do that thing where we're all friends. Except when I shoot you in the face. shit. I'll cover you. Guys, what did I just say about being friends? Friends don't shoot friends in the face. Nope. Yeah. Oh, shit, he's still gonna... That was awesome. Touché game. I appreciate that. Damn. Suck it. This bitch is going down for what she did to my friend. Oh, God, no. Yeah. Shit. Oh, come on. Did you get this fucking guy again? No. I do not approve of this. I'm gonna zap your ass, bitch. Yeah. How you like that? How you like me now, bitch? You're dead. Fucking one-man army. Alright, I need a different weapon, because I have 3 shots left for this thing. I need this. Sure. What? Oh. Wait, what? Come on. Wow, I actually killed someone blind firing? And I can't kill someone in front of me without blind firing. Blind fire! Nope. Shit, man. We're in the face. Alright, there we go. There we go. Redeem myself. Damn it. That's the opposite of what I just said. Come on. Damn. I'll kill you all for what you did to Percival. There's nothing in here. That's great. That's cool. Is there anything? There's gotta be something in here. Nope. Do I need ammo? I don't want that gun. Fuck it. Whoop. Alright, I was gonna say.
Oi! You two! I need one over here, the other on the right! Come on, hurry!
You know you're gonna die, right? You don't have mutton chops like I do.
I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
I'll fuck everyone up until then. What the fuck is that?
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Things are never easy, are they? Nothing over here.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
I know. I'm killing them all.
Let them come.
Gross, dude.
Do not lose sight of him.
Oh, shit, boss. Alright, we're good. You're dead. Willis wants to die. Oh god, that dude. This is the worst cover. Who is... Oh. Whoa. Everyone run. Everybody Wang Chung tonight. Oh god. Everybody Wang Chung tonight. Get to cover. Blackwater. Alright, that probably shouldn't have worked, but...
Damn it.
Alright. Now that I know what the hell's going on over here. Dick. Who the hell is over here? Alright. I see your game. Son of a bitch. Ow! Let's be friends, guys. Come on. That was probably unnecessary. I don't think I got anyone with that. But it looked cool. Oh, shit. Fucking...
Damn it to hell.
Where are you? Bam. Oh, fuck, hun.
Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The royal army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
That was an accident. I'll take it.
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
Sir Galahad, the Knight Commander has requested you to abandon pursuit.
I don't care. I'm a one-man army now. Except for that part where I die right here.
To all personnel, please remain clear of the east end of Westminster Bridge. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
Bam. I'm really worried that that's going to catch the edge. Really? You? You're dead. Shoot! I'm getting all the trophies up in here. Alright, how many times I gotta shoot these guys? There we go. Damn. How many are there? It's not like infinite rebels. War! Fuck you guys! Ow.
Shit.
Alright. The endless waves here, I'm over it. I'm over it, guys. It's cool, I'm blowing everything up. Why would you stand in the middle of the freaking street? Is this on me? Can I jump down? No. Can I do anything? No, I don't think I want to go down there. How many of you? I take it back.
Galahad, this is a direct command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Shut up, bitch. Oh, right in the ear.
Where's the Indian woman?
Where are the triggers?
Where is she?
See, I knew you was Batman.
Where is she? Where? Tell me! Tell me!
Whitechapel. Brothel.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.